Raindrop art. Have you heard of it? Give it a try on your next rainy day. Begin by creating paintings or drawings with markers on watercolor paper. Then set your paintings outside on baking trays and watch as the magic happens when the raindrops come down. Pull them out of the rain and allow them to dry. And then you're left with some beautiful raindrop art that is great on its own, or it could be used as collage paper for a future work of art. Follow along for more easy at-home art.